Right, finish right.
Come on together. Rich. Turn the camera and stand
for the phone. Yeah. You guys
together on one side.
Yep.
I'll have Eve fight with you guys.
Yep.
I'll fight with you.
Hi, Kendall!
Well done, lads. You didn't need me at all.
Did I make you good?
No, it's those ravening guys that you'll need to talk to.
I'm not sure.
So they're using Lorix's tent as a meeting point.
Cool.
Filming,
yeah, I was filming.
Oh, sorry, I just put it down, so it should have
enough. No, don't worry, it's only intermission right now.
Just didn't want to fall off the bench.
No, it won't.
Come on,
Headshot, maybe, like. So we got six guys. I'm grouping them in two lots of three.
Isn't points?
It is points, but the way it turns out, we've got six shields, and then us two poles. You are using pole, or are you using two shields? Yeah, that's fine.
I can use a pole if you have the other points.
No.
Are you ready,
Mom? That's fine. I was basically going to give you one group of three to play with, and I'll play with the other one. Alright, I'm going to give you my linebacker. The three guys on the right, which is a big charge for that.
Well done.
No, finish start.
That's alright. They're a very good
edge
on the right. So we'll use them, insert around the edge of them, and I'll take it as well.
Just basically, circling
No.
Getting around the outside, some flex them and twist them.
Yeah.
And you can switch them from a bit of the
right. Yeah. So I'm basically also working on the fact that if you're on one plank and me on the other, that's really spreading people's concentration. At which point our guys can hit through the middle, so. Cool. What do you prefer, left side or right side? Yep, no, that's why. Cool. Right side, form on the right side.
Victory to Classic Attica!
Together?
get separated, and you can see a friend, or if you don't, team up.
Excellent! Please join us on the field.
Last one alive.
Take your helmet off.